Florida will send at least 8 new members to the U.S. House during this year's election. That number could rise if incumbents lose in a handful of competitive races. Once voting ends Tuesday, the state will likely have a third of its congressional delegation going to Washington for their first year. 4 members are retiring, 2 sought other office, and 1 official is considering running for governor. The court-ordered redrawing of congressional maps is also contributing to the change.